Hi, welcome to my vlog again. Well, in today's vlog, I'd like to talk about some things which I feel can really get onto your nerves. Nerves, yes. An example was, yesterday, I was on my way back home from a shopping center. And all of a sudden, as I was about to cross a corner, a cyclist, I think he was in his, a teenager, 16, 17 years old, he sped towards me and I almost got run over by him. I had to quickly swerve out of the way. I was so angry. I was like, hello, this, you are cycling outside a shopping mall where there are lots of people. Can you just ring your bell when you're coming about the turn when no one can see you? And I was talking to my friends about this and I thought that what if they knocked down an elderly person? That would be very disastrous, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? Yes, and I think the government should make this rule that all bicycles should have a bell, a stupid bell attached to it, so they can ring it and warn people if they're coming. And another thing that gets on my nerves that's related to cyclists is foreign workers. When they cycle, they zap so fast, and sometimes even when they ring the bell, they're already behind you already, and you have no time to react, but to quickly shout out of the way before get hit by them. So I'm thinking, should new cyclists undergo a basic training course, a safety course on how they should cycle on pavements and how they should react when there are people, pedestrians walking in front of them? But I don't know, but this is how I feel. Yep, and and yes, I caught the flu. I caught the flu today. I'm feeling feverish all over. Yes, this morning I woke up, I felt quite stressed. At first I was thinking, okay, am I feeling stressed over something? Is it over playing games, something like that? But then I realized, no, it can't be so simple as that. Most usually I have my stress under control. I practice techniques such as refocusing, as just reassuring myself with this. But today none of them work. Then I was like, wow, oh, why isn't it working? Then I realized 10 minutes ago I had a fever and it's causing cramps and body over my body. So, I'll see a doctor tomorrow, and alright, that's it for today. Thank you, and goodbye.